Have you entered our 2021 Reader Dining Survey and Contest yet? If not, you still have about a month to get those entries in for your chance to win a $100 dining gift certificate to the restaurant of your choice anywhere in the Tampa Bay area. And I'm Neighborhood News Editor Gary Nager, and this is your Neighborhood Dining News. The New Tampa Survey has now run in our last two New Tampa issues, and the Wesley Chapel Survey has now run in our last two Wesley Chapel issues, and we have already received close to 1,000 total entries. But now we will switch the surveys in our October issues as we close in on this year's deadline, Monday, November 8th. In other words, if you live in New Tampa but you'd like to vote for your favorites in Wesley Chapel, the Wesley Chapel survey will appear in our October 12th New Tampa issue, and the New Tampa survey will appear in the October 26th Wesley Chapel issue. Of course, you can always go to our website, neighborhoodnewsonline.net, and cast your ballots in both markets. In order for your votes to count, however, you can only submit one survey in New Tampa and one in Wesley Chapel, and you have to include your five favorite restaurants in that market and pick one favorite in at least three of our other five categories. The additional categories are favorite pizza, favorite Latin, favorite dessert, favorite Asian or Mediterranean, and favorite bar in each market. It's fun, it's free, and it helps our local restaurants know what our readers think about them. So come on, submit your entries online or by mail today. For Neighborhood News Online's Neighborhood Dining News, I'm Gary Nager.